Beljoker Palm Beach was established 40 years ago in 1983. I joined the team in 1987 and became licensee and owner-operator in 1991. The biggest change for me though was in 2022 when my long-term employees Amethyst and Peter Robinson joined me and we established Palm Beach Real Estate, which is now the holding company for LJ Hooker Palm Beach. Over the last 40 years, we've seen a huge number of changes. In 1989, we started LJ Hooker Holiday Rentals, which is now Palm Beach Holiday Rentals, which services the wider international market, expatriate market, and also services the wealthy people who love to come to this area for the holiday season. Over the last 40 years, we've seen all the different changes in real estate. We've seen the booms, the busts, the recessions, the introduction of the GST. As such, we have an incredibly experienced team that is dedicated to servicing the Palm Beach community, and we look forward to servicing the Palm Beach community for another 40 years.
The LJ Hooker Palm Beach name is synonymous with experience, confidence and trust, and those values still hold true today. Amethyst and I have a combined 35 years working in this office, and we couldn't be more proud to have become partners last year with the Edwards family. LJ Hooker Palm Beach is extremely proud of our place in the community, sponsoring the surf club, golf club and other local community initiatives. LJ Hooker Palm Beach has operated for 40 years with the highest level of values and trust in the community, and we expect that will be the case for at least another 40 to come. Not only is LJ Hooker Palm Beach the longest serving office in the area, we also have a team of 18 staff fully dedicated to holiday rentals, long-term rentals and sales, and we expect that to grow over the coming years. David and I couldn't be more proud about the 40 years of history for LJ Hooker Palm Beach, the current standing for the business in today's market, and where we're headed for tomorrow.